Now here's some information from AI. The geographic North Pole, also known as True North, is located in the middle of the Arctic Ocean. It's the northernmost point on the planet, and that's how I found it here on the Microsoft Flight Simulator map. Just turned the Earth northernmost and went there. It's where the Earth spins on its axis. The North Pole is about 450 miles north of Greenland.
Center Pilatus Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Pilatus 9,900 feet. Request flight following.
Pilatus Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Center. Squawk Tree 606.
Squawk Tree 606 Pilatus X-ray Golf Sierra.
Pilatus X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 10,000 feet. Altimeter 29.92.
Roger Pilatus X-ray Golf Sierra.
It's not part of any nation, though Russia placed the titanium flag on the seabed in 2007. The North Pole's geographic position always points to the North Star Polaris, which can help navigators find their way. North Pole is also the name of a city in Alaska, known for its year-round Christmas decorations and the Santa Claus house. Now, North Pole, Alaska is much more interesting than the actual North Pole of the Earth. Let's fly around it now.
Fairbanks Approach Pilatus Bravo Romeo Echo November Tango 5 is type Pilatus 1 mile south of Niner 5 Zulu 1,100 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie Airspace.
Oh, look at that. The running track is surrounded by Christmas trees. Well, thanks for joining me on this flight around the North Pole. Christmas is over, so have a happy new year. Catch you on the next one. Take care.